here's the Frontenac City Cemetery. Likely burial ground of distant members of the Ratto clan, which we were unable to locate on the Andy and Steve road trip to Kansas. This looks like the oldest section of the cemetery, but no sign of the rats or Turpin or whoever all is buried here. So I'm misled by the Frontenac City Cemetery guide.